you can, don't use it at all, to stand up or sit down, and you're not throwing yourself back into the chair.
Right.
So
you're trying to keep yourself straight.
This is not how it works, exactly.
Holy cow.
So 15 in a row, you can do this in your office.
And that's, on one hitting leg. Your glutes, it's hitting your legs.
Glutes, quads, it's a lot of balance, a lot of core as well.
Okay.
That's going to hit your lower body.
And then our next exercise?
Next, push-ups. Mm-hmm. There are quite a few options. I would have everybody start from the knees, hands directly below the shoulders. Mm-hmm. You don't want to be reaching forward. Elbows pointing back, down as low as you feel comfortable. Straight back up. We don't want to see any of this.
Right.
Hips stay down, straight line from the knees to the shoulders. Push up, come right back up.
How many of those?
That would be 12 to 15 as well.
Okay.
Now, some people, when they first start with push-ups, can't do 12 to 15 in a row. So if you have to do three, take a small break, do four more. That's how you want to do
it. All right, Kelly, thank you so much for joining us. That's all the time we have for now. And I'm going to do those chair exercises very soon. Stay